Wolfman, can you hear me? Have you found Croc's lair yet?
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information.
Thank you.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
hungry, Batman.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Hmm. your scent. Your tomb!
Not down here!
He's here!
through your freaking skull!
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Do.
Who cares?
But my mom lives down by the docks.
I know.
Everyone knows.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you, you understand?
He's just messing. Don't do nothing.
You can't be worried.
He's here! Is he okay? You!
Make it out of here!
You're gonna bleed out of your face!
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can! These caves will be your tomb.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up!
To kill.
I'd never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
It's the best!
Thank you.
on the detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser?
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he spent it all at the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot when I felt it?
Patient interview. Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc. Last night, the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Gardner and Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash, and in the struggle, consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
Got your scent too, lady. I'll see you around. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Now he had no cash. I cut out his kids, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold them on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in it.
And people buy stuff like...
He's making you look stupid. Maybe it's that hard to do, but it's not why I put you down there. He's trying to cut down the sun. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want to be do you want to be down there?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Argo, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
We've got another one down over here! wake up. Damn it, how cold.
Leave him here. Run out and find a bat.
Here, George.
Can't tell what's what.
I'm sure.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
What are we doing here?
It's the bat!
Hoopsha!